what he was doing and deserved the ultimate punishment.
You could say Nikko Jenkins and his relatives have had a colorful past. Just look at their family tree. 7 felons in just 2 generations. Let's start with Nico's uncle.